Hey, this is Tishbein, and here comes the last training practice video, because it's the last character I didn't play so far. It's Vinnie and Spike. Backstory: Vinnie and Spike are notorious partners in crime and BFFs. Wanted on numerous planets, including their home planet Okeanos, where the largest crime syndicate, Shizu, has put a reward on their head for stealing the Kulinan koi, the biggest golden koi ever known to fish and worth 4.8 billion solar. That's a lot. Unfortunately, the duo lost the koi somewhere in the Atlantic Ocean or on Earth while fleeing from Interpol. Yeah, bad enough. Flyer, medium range assassin. I think I will not like this character.
I'm the biggest fish in this town.
Well, I like the character, but not the skills at all, the playstyle. Spike dive, dash forward and propel spikes at the end. Increase the range of spike dive, shoot extra spikes before you dive. The extra spikes deal 50% damage of the regular spikes. Adds a science effect to spike dive, deal extra damage with the dive. When you have 200 solar in your pocket. That's interesting. I think even this and this. A few more damage. Science is really good too, so Clank cannot bite you and stuff. I think I never take science. You don't want to stack up too much solar, so yeah. Smoke screen. Release a cloud of smoke to blind enemies. Add science effect to smoke screen. When using smoke screen, you will become temporarily immune to all debuffs. That's not bad. Makes teammates invisible? What? Increase the duration of smoke screen. silence, not that much. Just good to interrupt things, but yeah, I think doesn't matter. Bubble gun. Shoot a burst of rapid piercing bubbles. Can increase range, attack speed, damage, and damage. What? Oh, increase damage of bubble gun shot after using smoke screen or spike dive. But I think you want that anyway. Okay. Flyer, medium range assassin. 110 health, that's not a lot. 6.4 movement speed. Slow. Increase maximum health. Solar coins will heal you. Well, not sure if this is worth the 100 solar. 100 solar. I would try something like this. Maybe get boots instead of Solar Tree or Piggy Bank. Let's try it out. Oh, okay, it's flyer, but you have repeatedly pressed W. So it's bow, bow, bow. You lose money anyway. Bubble gun doesn't look bad.
Hand over the loot. An ally has been killed.
What? Game didn't even start and the first ally is killed. Okay, that's a dive. That's a smoke screen. They hay in first blood. Oh, the dive's not bad. Okay, that was not the best move. Whoa! Three! All three are top, okay. Allies are both bots. Yay! I like bots. They just play random.
Your turn is under attack.
I have a feeling I'm faster if I'm not walking. No, I fly pretty fast. Ah, maybe it's the same speed. No, it's definitely not. You see that? If you watch at the edge of the screen, this is move speed, this is fly speed. It's an increase of speed, for sure. So fly speed is not move speed. Fly speed is not move speed. Interesting. So I'm not even sure if boots increase the move fly speed or move speed.
Your turret is under attack. An enemy has been killed.
They're on me blind, see?
So let's see if we get invisible. Ooh, I'm not here. You cannot see me. You can use the dive to escape. It's not the purpose of this gal, obviously, but you can use it. I think you have to increase your attack damage, or you will not do anything with this character. So yeah, increasing your attack damage is pretty important. Can you increase your range? Oh yeah, you can. Okay, that's important, I guess. Because range is not that big, but if you increase it, you can do annoying things to your enemies. Yeah, that's way better. Way better. That's what I was looking for. Somehow I cannot use this boxing instantly after using the dive, and I take way too much damage.
We're gonna give him a
sleep. Think you want to upgrade your health bit and your gun in the beginning, so you can do something.
Your turret is under attack.
I don't like to play stuff as a character, but can be strong, I guess. Play him correct. But yeah, not my kind of character, or the kind of character I prefer. Not the character I play.
Your turn is under attack.
Yeah, I don't think I will. Yeah, let's play one in two more minutes and then end this video.
Your turn is under attack.
I tried activating the smoke screen two times before it worked. So I clicked three times and on the third time it worked. Okay, I get invisible. That's cool.
gonna catch me, copper, see? I thought I was a robber here.
So you need a little bit of HP because you want to dive in with your spike dive thing. I think. Maybe you don't want to. But Luigi's jump is so funny. It's just one jump, but it's ultra high. Makes sense, he's a frog. But yeah. I like that the gun is piercing. But the character is really bad at pushing, obviously. Yeah, it's an assassin. Was to be expected that you can push with them. Control turrets. Yeah. Okay, let's end this. I don't like the character and I'm bad with it, and yeah, let's take another last look. I think you want to upgrade the gun, and probably hit points a bit, and your spike dive. What a usability of the smoke screen seems pretty good too. So I think you prefer the gun and want some XP at the HP at the beginning. So maybe you want to gather the power pill thing. Not sure how to play this character. However, I hope you enjoyed the video. There will be no more practice videos now. That was the last one. Okay, no more practice videos until there's a new character. For now, I tried all of them, so I know which one I want to play in the future, and so we'll do some more regular matches with Rocky G, Lone Star, Clank probably, Walter. I liked Walter. Coco seemed to be fun. Scaldy seemed to be fun. Raylan seemed to be a lot of fun. What was Doppel? Sometimes Doppel. I will not play a lot, probably Vinnie and Spike, obviously. Yuri, so the Flyers are not my kind of style. And Gnar. He's more fun to me than Yuri or Vinnie and Spike or Leon, but not that much fun either. I don't like the. I like that you can do a lot of kills in the early game with the poison, but I don't know. I don't like the turret placement thing, skill, and yeah. So Leon, Gnar, Yuri, and Vinnie and Spike will probably be the characters I will not play, and or not play often at least, and the other ones I will play. Yeah, in the future, and let's see if I can increase my league. I have really bad stats for now. I did 13 regular games. I think I lost 1-2 or something, like 1 or 2. I'm sure, not a lot. But I can look it up in a little bit, I think. I did not record all of these videos. Just a few, actually, 1 or 2. Score. Uh, 25% win. So I won 4 games. My rating is. You start at 10,000. My rating is 8,885. So yeah. Not very good at the moment. I hope I can improve this in the future. Good. So I hope you enjoyed the video anyway. I'd still like the character. I really like it. And the fact that it is voiced by Total Biscuit, but I don't like the playstyle. So, yeah, this was Teach Pyan. See you on, have fun.